some people don't speak to you that are here.
Many.
Oh, I'm sorry. So we're here to celebrate somebody's life.
Nous allons avoir pour chercher là. Bon, on va vous
demander. Bon, on va vous
keep going.
Là, vous êtes là pour Benguisa.
I would like to invite.
On a mot de circonstances.
To say a word. To tell us why we're here.
Là, pour inviter Pasteur Kintaudi.
I would like to invite the Pastor Kintaudi.
So qui Azali Awa
is here. Behind
you. Je veux inviter le pasteur Kintaudi.
I'd like to invite Pastor Kintaudi.
Pour nous donner le mot des circonstances de notre rencontre.
Why we're here.
Merci toi, le pasteur Kintaudi.
Okay.
Because you
need
me to
okay. You know why we're here? We were at Brother Thomas. We talked a lot about things. We preached. We prayed. It was good. Auntie Lina is in heaven right now. Hallelujah.
How old are you?
She was. The sister of my father. The last one. She's gone. We were just looking for people for a way to bury her. That's it. She's been buried. She's up there rejoicing with the Lord. Now it's our turn to rejoice. We will see her again. She's not lost. She was a child of God. Do we believe that?
Amen.
If we believe that, let's clap for the Lord. Amen. There's no more to say, not much to say. Our sisters went to Congo. They came back. They brought us the full story. They told us that it's for real. She has been buried. So we are here. We are gathered here. It's not to mourn. It's already over. We let people go. We are here today to tell you we're here not to cry, not to mourn. We're here to rejoice. Because if somebody goes in heaven, you gotta be happy.
No.
Bonito,
not
a second.
Not a second,
Lord. Who is joyful? Who is that? We know that you're here not to make us cry or mourn again. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We thank you again for everything you did. For people who gave their financial contribution. For people who prayed. People who came to visit us. Everything you did. All of you. From far or from close. We say thank you. For all you did. Even if they didn't write your name down. We know that God saw what you did. Your presence here, it was great. It was very comforting. One more time, thank you, all of you. Everything that's happening here today, I would like to invite my brother Thomas
giving directions to you.
Amen. We'd like to pray now. If you can pray, you're a child of God, please pray with us. Let's pray. Yeah, let's all pray.
We put poles, we change angles and stuff like
that.
Lord, in the name of Jesus, we accept. We have accepted Jesus Christ. He's our Lord. He died on the cross. The third day, you raised him from the dead. You told us that anybody. In the name of Jesus, he will be saved. Today, love everybody. Call on Jesus. Jesus Christ. Come in my heart. Be my Lord. Save me. I want to be the son of Chamba. Write my name. In the presence of glory, I accept those who went before me. When I leave this body, when I die, I'll see them again. In the name of Jesus, Lord. We pray in the name of Jesus. Amen. When your body dies, they bury you. If you never accepted Jesus in your heart, you go to hell. Hell is real. Some people are doctors here to sit down. Heaven doesn't take you to doctor. If you do not have Jesus, you die, you bury you, you spare me, leave. When it leaves, where are you going to go? Either you go back to God or you get lost. I'm talking about true stuff here. Many people are thinking they're big. They think we're playing around. Believe in Jesus. Accept Jesus in your heart. Invite him to come into your heart. Not in secret.
Publicly.
The day that we'll go to heaven, we want to be able to see it. When we go to heaven, if you don't see it, that means you're in hell.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen to Loki.
Amen.
Did
we get that? Accept Jesus today. We did it. Probably. God heard. Where is God? He is here. Jesus is here. His spirit is here. They're not talking. It's okay. Even if you close your mouth, one day you'll regret it. Amen. If you don't do it right, go home and do it again.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let's stop for the Lord.
On va continuer, on va obéir à ma boucle lissou pour recevoir mon frère Fabrice Keto qui va nous emmener dans la louange.
Amen, amen.
Amen. Écoutez les mains, mon Dieu. Stand up, we're gonna sing. Pour le psaume, la lune, vous voyez ma main, vous voyez ma main dans un champ. Avant, on doit procéder à la programme de la mission. Amen. C'est bon.
Yahweh Sanjo Lamba, Yahweh Nabu, Yahweh Sanjo Lamba, Yahweh.
I will
refer to all, not the family, everyone else. People who were around this family.
Anyone
has a testimony, a good testimony, between him or her, with
Mama Lina, Sheri Lina, en tout cas, qu'on hésite,
do not hesitate at
time.
Stand up, come up here and share what you, a testimony that you have with her.
Le quoi l'empote le bac à la charité bien ordonnée commence par soi-même.
Like they say in French,
Whatever he said. Okay, na bandi na ngai moko yanga témoignage ezali.
Guess my testimony.
Dans na yaki na mboka o na zaki ka na habitu.
When I came in this country, I had a habit.
Na zora ngai pa tata na ngai galanti. Kulinga kumona mama to ilenge mwasi. Kume makilo te ko kitana motuka e moko te.
To help whenever I see a woman carrying a weight, I would always help her.
Naga osale re na mata
mistake one time
na mata na motuka no rotoma
I got on the Thomas car one time
na ne ko vana ka liboso e po biso ba tota ki sa sa tolinga mingi li peka so se za libanda ba mona ke wana motuka
with my shoulder
ta na go kita na moni cheri li na pa go kita
as I was getting out of the car I saw Kokulina getting out of the car.
Let me see Chantal. Zela, zela, zela.
I told my wife, wait, hold on, hold on.
Ta koko lina ako kitana simba.
Wait, Grandma Lina is coming down. I want to.
Na epe lokwa na zaka maneke na tenga mi mwa moke. Na che loboko boy.
I came down and tried.
You checking na loboko boy.
As I did that,
Mama Lina zaka na fiere. Epe a bloke, a tomoli kikyo, a otaranga.
She's looking at me.
Na mwenge na umeli.
I saw that I was thinking forever.
Mama, yako kita.
I said, si "Grandma, come."
Liboko wano za kuchela nani?
She said, "Who are you doing that for?"
Mama, nako sa eso kita na se.
I'm trying to help you come down.
No, wana yusa umuna ngana lemba loko na basi na bino ale. Natali nawa toma nawa toma. Ah, na yebi sakio.
I told you.
Hebi kana zongi sima.
I came back.
Abundi, abundi, abundi.
She helped herself. She
yemora kiti.
Apa
talinga.
Kani
sagi na ukwe ya.
Kuzana bima.
Ali, ye wana na lwenda.
She came down.
Nini nga na ekoli na sima?
What is it I learned from her?
Na ekoli na sima, iloko mama asalaki.
What she did.
Whatever age na yo zago kene nango.
Whatever age we're at.
Salaka kaka makasi.
Work hard.
Pour prendre soin na yo moko.
Try to take care of yourself.
En tout cas, j'avais vraiment apprécié ça. Et puis à continuer ki nango.
She continued.
Si 93 ans ake nango ha. 93 years old that she went, that's the age at which she died.
Right here.
The mother
over there, he'd like to testify. My testimony is that mother was with me when we used to go to church together. They used to take her here and drop her where I live. I'm always late. When she comes, she's mad.
I'm
I won't wait for you.
One
more, one last one.
There we go.
One more. We
got
over here.
To beta to sisa koto.
We have two. I thank God for the life of our grandma. I remember. Every time when I go to Congo.
Now I told to
early in the morning she'll come.
I go tika bandunda
na ye. She come and bring me the gill and all this.
For the boy ako sa na bidala.
Cassava leaves used to work in
that. Ako
she will always come.
Si ko mo na so kanzo
ba. And I always thought.
Ko ko benza ndo.
This grandma. She's old but she's good. Every morning she comes. Whenever she comes. Ako tika
anga
bidala. She brings me stuff.
Don't na posa na kamo.
I don't forget that.
Ata mo kamo nyoso me abi. Ah ko
ko na bidala ndo abi.
Ko le mo zo na keko.
Whenever I go to Congo.
Ayako tika.
She will come and bring me greens, cassava leaves, and all that. I thank God because she had the love of people. She saw her. That's all I wanted to say.
I'm going to come see the last one. One more.
Oh. I would like to say something about Mama Lina.
Mama Lina na yebi like ye kakawa.
I just know her here.
Na yebi like ye kakawa.
I knew her here in the US.
Na
yebi bana
na ye.
I knew her
children.
I knew her family, but I didn't know her.
Me tango. Tango na yebi yawa.
When I knew her here.
I came
to realize that she is a smart
woman. She is smart.
She wanted to learn.
Mama Lina
the way she was.
She learned
how to do the
sports. She
learned how to do underwear,
God
called her.
Tongo nyoso.
Every morning.
Naba sise da ba.
Before she gets up to bed. We would pray.
Donc so go o bengi no kite ya
bengi.
Nazali kana na mbeto na zo se la yo.
Waiting here in the bed. Let's pray.
Donc ai mama Lina dongo.
Mama Lina, she won the race. She won the race.
I don't
know if there's another child smart. Her children can testify. Her day when she before
she went back, Mama Dio mi pesa na sembo mi pale for na kesi na mo
to take back
sembo na nduenda
faithful
na ABC kwa yango na mama na mtani yalo mi pesa na yango na mabongo na yo
I want to get it from you
na kamati na pesa yango na iglesi.
I
say,
this song, when I get to Congo, I'm going to sing this song. But
it's
okay, we're going to sing today. Maboko pona mama Dio.
Thank you. And the last one, Lokola, Elenge Mobali Abandaki Togosuka, na papa, Ubengi
papa Nefuani,
pona témoignage na ye, awa liboso. To welcome ye na moi Maboko, Lokola Lomesano.
It's not going
to be long. It's too short.
Mama Lina, Mama Diampana,
Mama Diampana,
azaki dictionnaire moko ya monene.
She was a dictionary, a big one.
Pour nangana ko sonane deux fois par semaine.
I used to talk to her twice a week.
Alors, soko na kutene en personne.
So when I see her face to face.
Jour moko to fani na mesa.
One time we were sitting at the table.
Lobi nangana.
She told me
I
asked her, what about your brothers and sisters who are back home? Do you talk to them?
She said,
sometimes we talk. Sometimes. Sometimes.
Mama, nini? Oh, Adaya.
She's dead.
Oh. Mama, you tell me
that you don't know English.
Bongo Daya is an.
What about Daya?
Gabi, alo, mangala ishanje na kisasa.
I said, well, I guess the guy has changed.
Kana sorane ya telefon.
Talk to her on the phone.
Ukansago no soramo na 25.
You think you're talking to someone who's 25 years old?
Peske, mutu moko mayo, so sharp.
Her brain was sharp.
Maka mnyo so otu na ye.
Anything you ask her, without hesitation, she will tell you.
Na wakuma, mukanda moko esi laki na mwa d'April.
I was writing a letter back in April.
Alo, Agisusu mingi na makambo na koluka.
A book.
Fisikazana age moko.
I had to ask her for some more information because she's
she, Congo.
When she's explaining to you all that as a
Congo,
you'll see that we've lost a lot about our culture. She was with us here.
But
not many people benefited from what she had.
Man, so what do you?
If you ask her when she was alive, she'll tell you anything you want
to
know. That's why.
Sometimes,
I haven't seen her, she's gone. For me, she's still here. It's the same thing with my parents who passed away. Since I've never seen their cemeteries, they're still here. One day, when I'll have a chance to go back to Congo, when I see her grave, I will believe that she's not with us anymore. It takes time. It's a question of conscience, the way you consider someone. We are here. We are here still in the world. Let's please have them in our minds that maybe tomorrow you're not going to be here anymore. We like people who are in a train. Each train has a set station or stop. Each stop has our names. When it stops, when we go, we will look in the train, you're not there anymore.
You,
that means you got off and not stopped. When we think about all that, let's please rejoice in the relationship that we have among one another. Even when, for the people that you don't see often, when you see them, be happy. Because in the section that I used to be part of back in the
college, section école pédagogique.
In the school, the school of pedagogy,
there was 13
of us.
Now, back,
last year, I heard that all of them passed away.
Half of them.
I'm still here. The people that I know, I can share whatever I know, actually the knowledge that I have, I can share it to whoever would like to know. When I used to carry Mama Nina in my car, the driver, she used to always sit up front. I used to play with her, Mama. I'm lost. Where are we going? She said, she look at me. You asking me?
So I say,
Mom, I'm asking
you.
You go to a lot of places. I'm just asking to see if you know where we are. She
said,
wherever you take me. Because I don't know
my way around.
When I see that, I'm
always smiling.
So ça aide beaucoup quoi. Donc sur la moki, on met mon dieu fan de qui nage.
Alors,
on se sait qu'à
you smile.
Tous amis.
You mean what are we? You say what are we? One day we will be here.
Alors,
so let's us give that to our children. The same way as our mother left to us.
With
all of us who are here.
Alors,
let's be happy. Let's thank God for everything that God did.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Alors, maintenant là, le quart aussi ici dans votre témoignage, nous allons inviter cette personne qui va vraiment nous relater en bref.
Tell us just a short story.
Et bien, à propos, il y a Mama Lina Diampan.
The life of Mama Lina Diampan.
En tout cas, j'apprécie et je loue le choix qui a été fait pour la Koloba.
I'm glad about the program.
Koloba vie ya Mama Lina.
Ango,
je veux vous demander.
So I would like to ask you.
Yako, pesa moi ma kelele na maboko.
Please.
Yamba, papa, kamboa. Oyo, Koloba quelque chose sur la vie de Mama Lina. Koloba ramoke na lumpoto biographie.
Just a biography of Mama Lina.
Donc papa kamboa zakoya, nous avons besoin maboko. Je profite aussi pour vous rappeler que Mama Lina Zala qui scénariste. Émission à Sala Kinaye.
Someone who always loved.
Oyo nom de Maki.
My brother here took the
chéri Linaye Mourumta Saraki scénario.
She was the one and that who came up to
change Bilamba.
She came in, she wanted to change and all that.
Merci beaucoup.
Thanks a lot.
Papa Kamboa.
Papa Kamboa here.
Le stage est à vous.
Go out. He's gonna do it. Okay.
Chers frères et sœurs.
Beloved. Brothers and sisters.
Bien aimé.
Beloved.
Après que nous eussions pleuré la maman de la sœur Colette Kidim,
after having mourned for the mother of our sister Kidim, who was dead back in the Congo,
après que l'église,
after the church,
y déposé
had
une gerbe de fleurs sur la tombe de papa,
her tomb,
du frère Don.
In the tomb of our brother, of the father of our brother Don,
décédé à Kinshasa,
dead in Kinshasa, Kinshasa in the Congo.
Fleurs qui ne sont même pas encore
fanées. We are still mourning. We are not finished yet.
Pendant que toute l'église,
as the entire church,
compatissait au malheur,
were shown the compassion,
qui ont frappé la famille du professeur Maurice Badibanga,
the death that has hit the family of our professor Badibanga,
de ses sœurs,
and her sister,
Mama Elizabeth Mandela,
Mama Elizabeth Mandela,
et Mama Marianne Bilolo, qui ont perdu leur oncle maternel,
their maternal uncle,
du nom de Léonard,
in the name of Leonard,
la mort,
death,
ce vampire invincible.
Ce
fantôme indomptable, ces zombies impitoyables,
this stupid zombie,
la mort,
death,
qui prend qui elle veut,
takes whoever wants,
quand
to take,
elle veut,
when
et où
wants,
elle veut,
and where it wants to do.
Cette force maléfique,
that malefic force,
insatiable.
He was never
cherché à dévorer une autre proie.
Was looking to get another prey.
En plein voyage,
as she was going back in our trip,
des États-Unis de Kinshasa,
from the U.S. to Kinshasa,
pays de ses ancêtres,
the country of her ancestors,
Mama Lina, a été surprise par la mort.
She was surprised by death.
Il attendait au Kenya.
That was waiting for her in Kenya.
Elle est morte en solitaire.
She passed alone.
Loin de ses enfants.
Far from her children.
Et de sa famille.
And her family.
Elle chantait.
She used to
dans
sing.
La chorale de Mama Sangoma.
In a woman's choir. Named the mother of
Gugnu.
She was praying with us.
Nous ne la verrons plus.
We will never see her here in this planet anymore.
Elle n'est plus.
She is not no longer here.
Hélas.
So,
la vie de mort consistant à vivre.
The life of death that always consists of living.
Dans l'esprit des vivants.
In the spirit of living. Of the living.
Mama Lina.
Mama Lina, she is not dead.
Elle goûte l'éternel repos.
She is tasting the eternal rest.
Et puise la paix et le bonheur.
She is rejoicing, enjoying the peace and the happiness from the source.
Qui jamais ne sera tarie.
The source that will never stop.
Ce n'est pas un adieu, mes frères. Ce n'est que nos revoirs.
Oui, nous reverrons. Mais ce n'est que nos revoirs.
Mamalina was born around 1922
and
1924. In that place,
secteur de Bamboma, territoire de Songololo, district de Cataracte, province du Congo central. En République démocratique du Congo.
In Democratic Republic of Congo.
Elle était fille de papa Joseph Makima.
She was a child, the daughter of papa Joseph Makima.
Et de maman
and the mother
Tombe.
That name right there.
Elle était la dernière.
She was
de sa famille.
She was the last one in her family.
Composée de six enfants.
That was composed of six people,
garçons,
three male
et trois filles.
And three females.
Elle était épousée.
She was married
par Papa Léon Nikuna.
To Papa Léon Nikuna.
Et de cette union sont issus.
From that union,
11 enfants.
Came 11 children.
Dont 8 sont vivants.
8 of them are still alive.
Parmi lesquels,
among who,
il y a 5 garçons,
there's 5
et 3 filles,
5 males and 3 women.
Le défunt Léon Nikuna nous avait déjà quitté.
The husband of Mama Lina left in 1995.
Après avoir passé 47 ans de vie conjugale,
after having been married for 47 years to his wife, Mama Lina.
Mama Lina a rejoint son épouse.
Mama Lina went to join her spouse.
En 1948.
In 1948.
À Kinshasa.
In Kinshasa.
15 ans après.
15 years later.
En 1910.
In 1910.
En 2010,
in 2010, brother,
ses enfants,
her children,
appelé,
invited her
aux
here.
États-Unis,
they invited her here
pour un repos,
to rest.
En route,
on her way,
vers la RDC,
back to
rejoindre ses autres enfants,
to join her other children.
Il attendait
that she was waiting for.
La mort, la surprise au Kenya.
Death surprised her in Kenya.
En plein voyage.
As she was going back.
Elle laisse
she derrière leaves elle behind her
une progéniture de
progeny enfants, of eight children.
Donc cinq garçons,
five of them,
trois filles,
five boys and five, three women, five
men. 21 petits-fils,
21 grandchildren,
trois arrière-petits-fils,
three grand-grandchildren.
À qui?
To whom?
Elle n'a malheureusement pas laissé aucune consigne.
She has not left any word or instruction.
Si ce n'est que
if
la dernière poignée de main,
the last,
et le dernier regard,
the last look,
en guise de au revoir,
as just to say goodbye.
Dieu seul savait,
only God knew,
que c'était là
that
la dernière rencontre,
the last meeting,
et que Martin,
and that Martin
se retrouvera seul,
who find himself
avec sa maman,
with his mother,
morte sur les bras,
dead on his hands,
dans un pays lointain,
in a country far,
où il n'y a ni frère,
where there's no brother,
ni soeur,
neither brother nor
ni
sister,
cousin,
no cousin,
ni cousine,
no cousin,
ni
cousin,
ami,
ni
même
not friend,
pas,
not even
une connaissance,
a friend, an acquaintance.
Au début de sa vie,
in the beginning of her life,
Mama Lina était artiste.
She used to be an artist,
reconnue dans toute sa
communauté. In our please.
Fabrice, you come across.
Fabrice,
you come across.
Okay. We
we say that we are here for the time to put an end to the morning time.
Le vite aux arabes à chaque fois pour la bouche souka na makambo ya kufa.
And that's the reason why we are here today.
Tozalia walelo.
But we want to do it in a way that Mama Lina wanted.
Tozala ngenge Mama Lina alingaki.
The two songs that the mothers just sang, she had requested them. We are sure those people will get that song one day. I spoke to Mama Lina when she got in the airplane here at Los Angeles, and we prayed. We prayed. And I told Mama Lina, I'm just reminding you, Mama, that you're going to Kinshasa just as an evangelist. And she said this, Papa, there is not a second reason why I'm going there. I want to go bring my family and share the good news with them. I want to go tell them the good news of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, little I didn't know that she's going to tell the great news from a coffin. But I believe many people got the message. Because of who she was. Because of who the Lord had made her to be. I want to read a few verses. And I will make a comment from them. And then we'll pray. That is John chapter 16, verse 29 to 33. Let me read from the Bible. It says, Then Jesus' disciples said, now you are speaking clearly without figures of speech. Now we can see that you know all things. And that you do not even need to have anyone ask you any questions. And do you now believe? Jesus replied. A time is coming, and in fact has come, when you will be scattered, each to your own home. You will leave me alone, yet I'm not alone, for my Father is with me. I have told you these things so that in me, you may have peace. In this world, you will have tribulations, but take heart. I have overcome the world. And here I'm trying just to say those few words of Jesus Christ. In this world, you will have tribulations. And another translation, Philip would say this. It says, in this world, you will have trials and sorrows. In this world, you will be tested. And there will be a time of crying. That time will come. And I just heard Papa Kamba giving the part of the life of Mama Lina. And the place where he started. He started sharing about so many things we have experienced this year. We have cried. At church especially, we have cried. Mama Lina had been here when we are going to cry. People, she always joins when we went to, we will go and cry for some part of the family. But let me say one more about the world. The world, the term here is called cosmos. When Jesus said in this world, he's saying in this cosmos. And this word cosmos meant more than this earth. Cosmos meant the way we think. The way we perceive the world. Let me give a simple example. Well, we are in Africa. We will say when there is lightning. When there is lightning, we will say, oh, people were, you know, it was sent by an enemy, one enemy to his enemy. But here in America, Franklin and Edison, Franklin and Edison, they will tell you, no, those are electricity which are coming from there and they're getting under the
other.
But we have a different interpretation to lightning, to thunder. Let me try to explain a little bit. By an example, close to my house, where I grew up, a big, big tree. And it happened that that tree was just by the main road. And the people had built their houses around. And that big tree was leaning toward our house. Actually, if that tree was to fall, it could have fallen on our house. So the men in the village will come and say, we need to see how we can trim that tree from up there, and when we have trimmed it, then we'll see how we can get it down, because otherwise it is going to destroy many houses. But one day we were sleeping and there was thunder. I heard even some people fell from their beds. And lightning has, hit that tree and made a big, divided the tree in two. One part fell on the street, on the road, the north, part of north. And another part fell on the south side of the street. No house was damaged. And when no house was damaged, then people in the village started talking. They are giving no explanation of what happened. My father used to be called teacher in the village. He didn't want to live on the missionary station, on the station.